what's up, you guys? This is Haley here from Should You Buy It, and today I'm going to be talking to you about Office Depot / Office Max Rewards and how their reward program works. So their reward system works really, really similar to CVS reward system. So how their reward system works is certain items, when you purchase them, give you certain rewards, just like the CVS Extra Care Buck reward. The only difference with their program is it can take up to 5 weeks. Yes, 5 weeks to actually get your reward. And it's usually given to you in one certificate if everything is bought on one transaction. To where at CVS, it's like, if I were to buy enough stuff, I'd get $20, it would give me a 10 and a 10 because it's two different things. You don't get anything printed out at the store, and it goes onto your Office Depot or Office Max account online. They suggest you have an account. And if you had one with Office Max and one with Office Depot before, when they were still two separate companies, then they have merged them together. And if you have not merged them, then you have to call Office Depot's customer service and they will merge them for you. So pretty much when you buy select items, you earn office rewards. You do also get points towards rewards on all of your purchases, just like CVS. I know I'm comparing this a lot to CVS, you guys, but it works very similar to them. And then at a certain amount of money that you've spent, you get a reward. I believe if it's $100, you get, I think, a $10 reward or a $5 reward. Don't quote me on that. You do overall, what you spend, you do get rewards on as well, but there are certain items that you earn a lot more rewards on. So I thought I would show you a couple examples of ones that are happening this week that... And I thought this is when you get a reward and it's on your Office Depot account. So you have to go to officedepot.com and sign in and then go to your account and it'll be like, you have a reward certificate. They look like this. This is an old one of mine. It says I have $27.96 on this reward certificate. Now what's different about CVS is you don't have to spend this $27.96 all at once. When you do use it and you scan it at in-store or you can use it online, if you shop online, it will automatically take it off of your purchase when you're signed into your account. You don't have to use it, but it automatically does that. It pretty much, they'll scan it, they will give you a receipt, and on the bottom of your receipt, it will tell you your remaining balance. So you do not lose any. If I were to spend $26, I would not lose $1.96 like I would at CVS. Super, super easy to use. Super, super simple to start with. I would start with like a thing of batteries. That's what I started out with. I got a $12.99, so a $13 thing of batteries, of AA's and AAA's. I needed batteries anyways. They are a little bit more expensive than like Target or Walmart, but I did get that reward back and I was able to use it on other things in the store. So I've been rolling for a while now, and right now this was one that I actually used this morning. This is a $27.96 that I used this morning. So I usually keep about $30 worth of rewards on there, and they are valid I think up to 2 months. It's weird how their reward system works, because how it can take up to 5 weeks is I think it has to wait for the next month of sales to go on, or the next month of deals or whatever. Like if you order something June 7th, I think it's going to be July 1st before you can get your your Office Depot rewards before you can get it. That's why I think it can take up to 5 weeks. It's super weird, you guys. I don't understand that part, but they last forever. This one was good till 8:31, and right now it is 7:09. So it was good for at least 2 months. So they last forever. If you forget about them, don't worry. Just go back in and check on them. And if you need to use them, just go and use them real fast on stuff you can use. So these are a couple different items that are really good this week sale-wise for the Office Depot rewards. The Boys reamed paper, it's priced at $6. So you will go in the store, you will pay $6 plus tax, or online, depending on what you do. You'll pay $6 plus tax, and then you will get back a $5.99, yes, $5.99, reward, which will make that ream of paper a penny and then whatever tax you paid on it, depending on your percentage for your state. So pretty much free paper just for going through their reward system. So that's a limit of 3 this week. That is something super easy to do. All couponers will need paper. If you can get paper that cheap, even if you already have some, I suggest doing it and storing it because it ain't gonna go bad, you guys. It ain't gonna go bad. They also have a couple other things which are a lot more expensive. And if I had more bucks in my store, in my like reward center, whatever you want to call it, I probably would have done some of these, but I did not. And to me, these prices are not that good retail, so I would not pay out of pocket for them. That's a long story. So they had the Highmark, which is their brand, tissue 60 count for $49.99, and you would get back a $49.99 reward, which would make it free. These are individually wrapped, so these are great for businesses or places where multiple people use your bathroom that aren't family. So maybe if you have an Airbnb or something, those are great for that. Those are $49.99, plus you get back that $49.99 reward, making it free. They have the same thing with their brand of paper towels. It's a 24 count for $47.99. They are individually wrapped as well. That's a horrible price. That's more than $2 a paper towel, you guys. Or just about, that's $2 a roll of paper towels. So I would suggest going and getting a different brand, unless you have that amount of rewards with you and you can wait to get that, or you can wait to get that money back. It's still free paper towels, but you do have to either put in $48 or already have $48 worth of rewards to spend. If I had $48 worth of rewards to spend, I would have done it. And another one, which is their brand of trash bags, 200 count for $19.99, and then you get back a $19.99 rewards certificate. That is one that I did grab. I grabbed 3 rings of paper at $18, and then I grabbed the trash bags at $20. So I ended up spending about $11 out of pocket, and that included tax and everything. 200 count of trash bags for that price actually is not that bad. I right now use the Glade with the scent stuff in it, and it's amazing. But if you can wait to get your money back in a different way and not instantly like at CVS or at Walgreens or at Target or whatever, I suggest doing at least the trash bags or at least the paper. If you have any more questions about their reward certificates or their reward system, you know, leave me a message down below. It's super easy to use. It's not as weekly as the other reward systems. They don't really have brand new deals every week to use your rewards on. It's more of like a brand new deals every month, like batteries and just stuff you can stock up on that's not gonna go bad. Batteries will not go bad. They have free batteries all the time, or they're like a penny or a dollar for a 24-pack of batteries. Get them, especially like Duracell and those other brands. Batteries are something they have like this. Their kind of toilet paper is like this. They don't have paper towels all the time. Trash bags, they don't really have all the time, but they do have paper, like reams of paper. They usually have boxes of paper that are like this as well, but usually it's cheaper to get the reams than it is to get the box. Like 10 things of paper will be like $2 after reward. Why get one ream of paper for a penny? So, I mean, that is still only 20 cents a piece if that's something you need or your business needs. I mean, go ahead and go do it. Make yourself a business account for this so you can just keep on rolling them yourself. But yeah, I mean, Office Depot rewards are extremely simple to use because they last forever. Your rewards are good for so long, you guys. 2 months. I've never had a rewards program that lasts that long. CVS is good for a month now. It used to be 2 weeks. They've extended that to a month, which is really, really generous of them. But yeah, that's actually all the information I have for you on the Office Depot / Office Max rewards program. I don't know why they just don't go to all Office Depot, because I have Office Depots in my areas and I have Office Maxes in my areas. And it's like, just go to one, just rename already. I mean, yeah, it is super easy to use. You're not gonna be able to use it all the time, like I said earlier, but it'll get you some free goodies that can sit around your house that you will use eventually and you'll be glad you didn't pay for. But yeah, that's actually all I have for today. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, feel free to leave those down below. Also, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, join the Savings Army, never pay retail again. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow or whenever I see you guys. Bye-bye!